cosmos is all that is, or ever was, or ever will be. Our feeblest contemplations of the cosmos stir us. There is a tingling in the spine, a catch in the voice, a faint sensation of a distant memory, as if we were falling from a great height.